If you have cancer, your doctor may talk to you about a treatment called targeted therapy, which affects how cancer cells grow and divide. Cancer starts in our cells. Cells are tiny building blocks that make up the organs and tissues of our body. Each cell has a control center called a nucleus. The nucleus receives signals from the body to say when the cells should divide and grow and when they should stop. These molecules can work inside the cells or on their surface. The nucleus then tells the cell what to do. Usually, cells divide in a controlled way to make new cells. When a cell is no longer needed or can't be repaired, it gets a signal to stop working and die. Sometimes the signals go wrong and the cells become abnormal. The cells keep dividing, making more and more abnormal cells. These cells form a lump called a tumour. As a tumour gets bigger, it develops its own blood supply. Your doctor may suggest a targeted therapy treatment. These drugs target certain features of the cancer cell, but have little effect on most other cells. Targeted therapies are either small molecule drugs that work inside the cancer cell, or they are drugs that attach to the outside of the cancer cell. Targeted therapies can work in one of four ways. They can block the growth of new blood vessels in new cancer cells. This starves the cancer of nutrients and oxygen, and it shrinks and gradually dies. Targeted therapies can block signals either inside or outside the cancer cell. This stops the nucleus telling the cancer cell to divide and make new cells. Some targeted therapies deliver toxic substances that can kill or damage the cells. Others can stimulate the immune system, the body's defense system, to destroy the cancer cells. Targeted therapies can be given in different ways. You may have tablets, an injection under your skin, or a drug given into a vein either by an injection or a drip. Your doctor and nurse will talk to you about the best treatment for you. They will tell you about side effects and what can be done to manage them. For further information or advice, call us free on 0808 808 000 or visit macmillan.org.uk.